Thank you. Hey, over here.
Thank you. can't open the gate. Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Bob.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Damn it, Danny. Open up!
It's my good karma's paying off.
You. You.
No, not really.
Shh. You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. No need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
I don't take orders from you.
Whoa.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut.
You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press.
Piper.
Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news?
Always believed in freedom of the...
Oh, I didn't mean to bring... Welcome to the Great Green...
Uh-huh.
Don't let this muck ring.
This hasn't been the friendliest welcome.
He's got you there, McDonough. Guess...
No.
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
An infant boy.
Well, McDonough, Diamond...
Don't listen to her. Well, Diamond City has...
Well, sure. And?
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't have time for any more.
This is ridiculous.
Mm-hmm.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.